guys, and welcome to Dennis is Playing Vanilla Survival Episode 12. It's been some time since I've played in this world. It's been about 3 months? I was just checking my my playlist on it, and it seems like 3 months ago is the last time I made an episode in this world, which is kind of bad. I've been wanting to record here for some time, but my microphone, as you know, has been kind of weird, and it hasn't been as fun to record. But now I have a new microphone, and I think it sounds lots better. That's what I think, and it also records my my keyboard and my mouse, and I'm going to figure out a configuration to minimize those kind of sounds. And as you can see, we are back in the first town I made, which I can't remember the name of. So I think we're gonna rename it and set up a sign to kind of let us know this is that town. And we're gonna do that for all the towns we're gonna be making in this series. I've been wanting to make more towns and building more. I have been trying to. But somehow the files, they weren't good, or I just didn't get pleased with the episode itself. Let's see, wood. Thank you. There. And as you can see, it's been some time since I actually played in this world, or at least in this area, because I kind of forget what stuff is. So can I place the sticks? Here. I think I can place them here. Thank. Let's see. So what do we want to name this town? Spawn Town? Just call it Spawn Town, maybe? Could work, but could be kind of boring. Let's see. Oasis Village. Spawn Village. There. The reason I want to name it Spawn is because we have the most essential things here. We have, in this building without a roof, we have sheep, we have chickens, we have, in the second floor, we have, cows. Maybe three. I do love this town. It's my little baby. I want to make more stuff here, but I feel like it's time to move away from here. But I really do love this little area. It's not a big town. It's probably the smallest town we're gonna have, but it does its job. You know, if we fly up here, I have killed a dragon. It's not very big, and it's kind of half finished with pen. It's kind of weird. But let us take a trip and take a look at the other town, which we have been working on, which I've been trying to record in as well. Which I'm going to abandon because I don't have any ideas what to do there. It's being kind of weird over there somehow. I don't know how to explain it, but I don't like it somehow. And it's also it's so far away. It's not fun to go in between the towns, and I don't want it to be this far away. Like, a bit far away, sure, but I want us to be able to walk over there, you know? And here we go. What I do love about this area is the road I've been making, but other than that, I'm not too fond of this. Like, sure, this building, the skeleton of it, is a good building. It's not bad. Let's go ahead and kill a skeleton wherever he is. Come on, wherever you want. There we go. And we should be able to sleep now. And I don't know, it's just something about this that I don't like, but I do like it. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but it kind of doesn't feel like... It doesn't feel good. You know what I mean? It could be interesting, but I don't think I'm going to be able to do that. Not here. Because... I don't know. So I feel like we should move. So let us refill with the most essential things we have. Cobblestone, we can get that. These guys, we should probably have these. We can have a little bit of sugar canes with us. We don't need all of it. Right? But some of it would be nice. Let's see. Go on. Let's fill this one. We're gonna take all the iron and all the gold, at least, and diamonds. We're gonna take one of these, where we can come back for this. It's not a big problem. This one would probably be nice to have. These guys would probably be nice to have. Saplings would be nice to have. Blue orchids, because it's blue. Arrows would probably be nice to have. Food would be nice to have with us. Let's bring that. And that should be a good beginning. I should have been packing these guys before, but sorry. There we go. Don't need to pack those away. We can pack those away, though. And there we go. And this one can be food. Right? We probably don't need to be bringing the wood with us, so that can go here. We're gonna bring the arrows, because we can. Bones would probably be nice to have. Let's see what's in here. A lot of dirt, and some emeralds. Just kind of wondering what I should bring and not. All of these guys should probably be brought with us. Same with these guys, and that should be the last we can fit here. You can have these guys. There we go. You're welcome. That one's full. And this one, how about you? You can have the rest of these guys. And the diamonds and... Oh, wait, what? No. Oh, we can come back for those. Diamond, gold, thank you. Redstone and lapis, thank you. And we can take the rest with coal, I think. Whatever we can fit here, really. We should be good to go and find us a new area, which is a bit closer to... over there. Let's see, where can we take off? We can take off over here. And there we go. Oh, screen, come on. Oh, my screen is turning itself on and off. So I'm not seeing everything I'm doing, which could be bad. It could be really... Oh, come on, screen. Can you please just not do that? And let's go down. I'm not gonna build in a birch wood forest, that's for sure. But I could probably... If we come over here. I'm not gonna be going too far away from here. So if we now go this way for a little bit. And oh yeah. I found my sweet area. This, I think, is gonna be it. Right here. Then we have a little bit of scenery, like we have the birchwood hills over there, we have hills over there, we have forest over there, we have this little flowery hill. I think this is a good... Oh, come on! Okay, we are back. I just had to take care of a couple of things. I think this area is gonna be good. Oh, no! I didn't mean to do that. Let's take that away. There we go. So we have a couple of things in these chests. I think I totally forgot to bring wood. So we are gonna go ahead and plant a few trees. Why not down here? What about... We have a tree farm down here. There. And then we're gonna go there, one, two, there, and there, and then we're gonna go there, there, there. That should be giving us a little bit of wood. Then we're gonna go over here, and we're gonna have going here, there. There, 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 and there. That should be a good beginning. And then we're just gonna go in the back here, and we're gonna go one, let's see, one, two, three, 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 and one, two, three. 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 That should be a good beginning. One, two, three. Then we're just gonna go like this all over. I may not plant all of these now, but You get the gist, right? I think that's gonna be a good farm to have, to be honest, because we need some wood going. Not that we can't go and chop any, but I would like most of the trees surrounding this area to be untouched. That would be pretty good, I think. But we do still need wood, so the wood down here, the trees that are down here, I'm gonna take the liberty of taking them down and giving us a little bit of wood to begin with, because we need wood. We need it. We're gonna build with wood and stone, I think, or just wood. I haven't really checked what type of materials I want to be using here, but it's not gonna be... Oh, there's sheep here. Good. Then I don't need to go back and kill some to get wool. That is precious to me. Let's see, we're just gonna go ahead and do that. I think we had some iron here. We just need two. And we're gonna go there. And woo! And how many sheep are there here? Three white sheep, as I can see. I'm not really looking. We have some caves, that's good. I just picked a visually pleasing area, to be honest. I didn't really think about caves or anything like that, because we could just go back and cave if we needed to. So now that the night is dawning on us, we should probably get crafting table and a bed. Let's see, there. Let's do this one first. There and there. Thank you. We can change the color of this bed. White is kind of plain, but I want to figure out what kind of color I want to be the most used one in this area. And I'm not really sure. You know, like, I could go for pink. I'm not gonna. Like, I could go for white. But then it would just be the ugly, very ugly area we're building over there, which was white and gray, I think. It didn't really work out. But I'm going to chop some wood and make a little bit of a cave, and we will be back in just a second. Okay, guys, we are back, and... Oh, it's almost nighttime. I have been mining quite a bit. Not quite a bit, I've basically just made myself a little mining staircase down. We've gotten a couple of resources, and that is great, because I have figured out what I want to make to begin with, and I want to start off with the town square. Like a little bit of a square where we're... a real square, where we are going to be having a couple of things going. It's not going to be perfect, but it's going to do its job, right? So what we need to start off with is a couple of things. Let's see, we are going to have these guys, we're going to have these guys, we're going to have these guys, and I think that ought to be good. We're going to need a little bit of wood, which we have. We are going to need to make a few chests as well. Let's see, there we go. And these guys we are going to surround with these guys, and then we're going to need a bit more. You know what, let's just do that, and we are going to go ahead and do that, and I think we're going to need a bit more. So we are going to go ahead and do that. That should be good, and there we go, and there we go. I think that should be good. Wow, that's a lot of stuff. So what we're going to do is we are going to start off with a automatic furnace, and we are gonna go like that, and then we need to remove these guys like so. Perfect. Come on, you two. And then we're gonna go on the back here and just go there. We need to get up here, and we're gonna go on top of here with... Oh, not you. Come back. Where'd it go? That's not what I wanted for you. Then we're just gonna... There we go. And then we need to get back down here. And just place that one not there. And we're gonna connect these guys into this one. That's right, that's better. And then we're gonna go on the back here. And we're gonna go there and there. And we're gonna go there and there. And we actually need two more. I completely forgot about that. There we go, and perfect. What a coincidence, I made two more chests from beforehand. There we go, and there we go. That should work. Right, so if we go and place these guys back in here, and these guys back in here, we should theoretically be able to, if we get the iron ores out and we get some coal out, this is just to test it, right? So we go ahead and throw these guys in here, and it's melting, it's working, and we should see the iron coming out back here, right? Come on. There we go. Okay, it's working. So what we need to do now is a couple more stuff. So if we get these guys out, these guys, and we do have wood. probably make quite a few more. So let's do that. Let's actually make a few more, just because we can. And we should have a bit more iron as well. And we should make a few more of these guys. Let's make one stack, or just that. And let's see, how did we make rails again? Let's see. Nothing on rails. How about here? Here we go. Rails, thank you. That's how we made those. And then we need one more set of rails. Let's see, I don't remember what it's called even. But I think it's like, kind of like this one, with exception of gold and redstone. Yeah, there we go. New recipe unlocked. That's powered rails, right? There we go, and go. Perfect. It is working. And I'm thinking that the town square is gonna be down there. Let me sleep, please. Okay, we are back, and we have prepared a little bit here. And what I'm thinking is the edges here are gonna be like this, right? And that's gonna be like all around here for now. So let us have a little bit of these guys in here. And what isn't gonna be dirt and that kind of stuff is gonna be spruce wood, I think. Oh, and then we can have like a little bit of grass in here as well. And we're just gonna go ahead and place a little bit here and there, just filling up in here. See how it is from above. Invalid move, player packet received. Okay. Still working. And that is really cool. I like that. I like that a lot. And let's land in the water here. Without a way up. There we go. So I like that. I think that is really cool. And I think I want to fill the rest of this with wood. That's a bit better. And then we're gonna have a little bit of grass in here. Just because we can. Good. That's why I wanted to have the grass blocks in there. Because I want it to be a little bit of grass around here. Like it's coming out of the ground, because after some time in real life, nature will push through roads. The roads will crack up, and the grass will start to grow out of it. Maybe you've seen this before, cracked roads where the road hasn't been laid in for a while, and suddenly the grass is starting to spur through it. And I think it's cool when the nature takes over the road, and that's kind of what I want here. The square is kind of old, and it's the wood has started to rot away, and the grass has started to come out of it. I don't want any flowers here, though. So the flowers has to go, but I think that's a good thing. I'm gonna set out some other kind of stuff here, but I do think that we are out of time for this episode. I think I've been going for a bit too long. So I will see you guys in the next episode. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. And most importantly, don't forget to have an awesome day. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Okay. Bye-bye.